shifting gears to public safety, Savannah Fire Rescue's Marine One and Hazmat Divisions led a multi-agency exercise along the Savannah River. It was all part of a three-day port security exercise.
We have one of the premier hazmat teams in this region. We are also a state type 1 hazmat team, which means we can be called anywhere within the state to perform these hazmat functions.
This time we had a container to actually use with the boat, but we do these scenarios, we practice all the time for situations just like this.
Prior to our hazmat team making entry down here, we want to protect River Street area and the surrounding community from these combustible gases getting to their location and causing problems.
The exercise was staged to refine the multi-agency response to the potential for hazardous materials in the shipping container.
So Marine One, being an all-hazards vessel, is doing what we call vapor dispersion. They are creating a water foam, a water mist. It's injecting more oxygen, it's lowering down the concentration and making it safe for the environment.
In this exercise, we had about 25 different agencies, federal, state, local, also a lot of private industry partners. So it's very important to, again, it's a team effort, so it's important to bring all those different groups together because each group brings a different capability, as you saw with Marine One.
Receive, let me know when you stop the leak. Operations receive, operations to Marine One.
Georgia Ports is one of the largest container ports in the United States. We are their front line of defense. We are the ones that will respond to calls on this waterway, calls to Georgia Ports for hazardous material situations, calls for shipboard fires. We are the front line for that.
Each agency has different unique authorities, jurisdictions, capabilities to bring to those efforts. So to be able to work together is absolutely critical to achieving positive outcome.
And thank you to all the other organizations that partnered up with the City of Savannah.